Alright, let's do this. Wait, is this? Alright, let's do this. Well, this mystery box can give you a coin. I already did it, so sorry. But we move on to here. This place. This big, evil waterfall place that I hate. Oh, actually, yeah, I actually hate this. So, suck. And flower powers, well, this time the major is also flower power. And I got this useless little mushroom that does nothing unless I'm Baby Mario. Wow. And we introduced binoculars. It shoots out a coin. What do you know? And he spits it out into the middle of nowhere where it's easily taken away. That's totally smart. Okay, you know what? Yahoo! Alright, let's go. Mystery box time. I believe in every mystery box, the one to your right has it seems to have infinite coins, but that is what I think. I don't know about you. You should give it a try if you are able to, because you are timed, so. Okay. You know what? I don't even need to go there. I have. Oh god, no! Please don't kill me! Oh god, I just died. Okay then! 62 lives now! Yeah, that's right. I prepared for this walkthrough. I totally prepared for that walkthrough. And now I have flower powers. Awesome. Now I can shoot at these people. For almost killing me. And the piranha plants. Let's go! Mario? Yeah, we already got it. And mystery box time again. Yeah. Oopsies. Come on, give me a bunch of coins! One up. Yep, that is pretty good. Any good mystery box is, you know, any mystery box is a good mystery box. I almost messed up. Oh god. I just skipped it. Now it's time for the elevator roller coaster thing. Basically, you just ride on this. Whichever arrow you stand on is the way you go. Yep. Yay! This is... Die. And that gives us a fire flower. I hate this thing so much, and I find that this sucks so badly. Second star coin. Alright, first we get this invincibility star. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta keep this straight. Yeah. And the second... Oh, wait. No, the third star coin is here. Is there. Was there. Oh my god, I suck. And there is a red coin challenge over there you want to see. But I'm not gonna do it. Sorry. Ouch, that hurts. Do I want one of these elevators again? Whoa, god, I suck. Oh my god. Okay, well, if you could have made that flagpole, good for you.